Hey guys, it's Gianna's Baby World, and today I'll be doing a reborn baby box opening. So if you guys have watched my video, yes, my parents did go to Paris, and yes, they're back. And my mom, did you post the goodie box opening? Was it goodies?
No, that we will do.
Yeah, we will do that soon. That,
I had trouble uploading it the other day, so it was like going to take 6 hours. I'm like, I got it. I'll have to try it tonight.
But we got this package from,
this is from Spilt Milk.
Oh yes.
On Instagram.
Mom knows. So.
So
we got some cute little.
I think it's Spilt Milk 80, isn't it?
Yeah, there's some like stickers. SpongeBob.
She put some SpongeBob stickers.
The other one might. Oh, sorry. It's
I see.
And this, I've had my eye on this baby. For a really long time, and I never thought that it was ever going to go up for sale. I really never thought it. And I actually had my eye on this baby even when Pearl from Happiness Nurseries was posting on her page that she was finished with him. But I was already going to be getting a baby from her, which was my Ellie Sue. So, yeah, this is like really exciting that this baby did come up for sale. And here we go.
Oh, there's a cute little SpongeBob sticker on it. It says, Mommy.
Molly.
Thanks. No, it said Mommy.
Mommy.
Thank you so much for adopting, should I say the name?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the kid name or name. Bryson.
Okay, so she had him. I kind of like that name, Bryson.
I hope he brings you a lot of joy. Happiness. A lot of joy and plus happiness. Love, Sarah. That is nice. Oh, I loved
Sarah.
How she put this in bags. I always love when they do that because we have had milk still before. Oh, wow, she gave us a lot of bags.
Oh, I love those bottles, Sarah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just like, yeah. Oh, is this
Sarah, I love that nipple.
Is it sealed? I think this is sealed.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yay. We have one like this, but the milk's really thick.
Yeah, we
did
don't
you know
have that?
That
nipple at all.
Back, back, back. Look.
I love the Enfamil newborn bottles.
Okay, so, oh, this is adorable. Let's see what's inside. Well, I can already see him. I like these nice packages, like, well, the bags. Aww.
Can you put it closer to the box? Yeah, so we can see it.
Adorable.
How cute.
Good little dummy.
Goodbye.
Aw, this is so cute with little carrots, too, and some bunny. That is adorable. I love that. It's so cute.
No,
our new baby.
No, your arm, Mommy.
Okay, let's
see. Oh, little carrot.
Yay. OMG. Okay. First of all, this pink is adorable.
Okay, he's fashion.
OMG. This
Put
is so
Put it down
so
this
cute.
Way more because it's lighter down here. Oh, who is? Is that just a bear?
No, Coco's trying to bite that. No. Good boy. Sorry, guys. I'm talking to my dog.
That's very cute.
Okay. Oh, this is a cute pacifier clip. It's more for boys, but it could be for girls.
Yeah, because they love girls.
Yeah, we don't have one like this. That clips on with this, and then you put the dinky string through.
Oh, okay. So that's funny. That's really funny.
Okay.
We have both of these brushes, but now we have more.
All right.
I think I lost this one, I'm pretty sure, and I don't even know where this one went. So, yay, we found them. We found them. Coco's getting closer and closer to my
Where's
stuff.
Where's the, oh, let's look at the little diapers.
OMG. Okay, this is an honest.
Put
two honest diapers.
Box.
I know. You don't have to do
that.
Panda
Aww, bear.
Pandas and cardinals.
Cardinals.
These are my school what's it called?
Your school mascot?
Yes, cardinals. I love them. Yeah. So, oh my god, I think we have that. Do we have that blanket? Okay, this is the certificate. Oh, I don't want to bend it.
Oh yeah, go no, wait. Let's go.
Hold on. Oh, this is SpongeBob stickers. SpongeBob, Patrick, Gary.
Move me faster.
I know all the names because I watched.
You're doing a pick.
Well, I watched it. I haven't watched these in a while. A few days ago. some socks with little shoes. Oh, I love these kind of socks because babies don't usually wear shoes. Oh wow, we got a lot of clothes. And this is perfect for my next video. I'm changing all of my babies, so you'll see that. So I do have quite a lot, but... Oh, officially awesome. Wait, what does that say?
Officially? Oh,
yeah, it's supposed to be like officially awesome, and then it has fish. Officially.
Oh, that is so cute. I love how it has like...
That's very cute.
Like,
sun's
adorbs. Adorb.
Adorbsy.
I hate that word, but I love it.
Me, don't hit me.
Luca, cut it out. Don't act ridiculous. Cut it out, Luca. You're on my legs and you don't belong on my legs.
She tapped your cheek. Your lip. Okay, let's see. This says pop. Okay, I can't read that. But this is adorable. I love the RVs and campers. That would be cute if we went back in our RV.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, on my foot. No, I feel like I broke a bone. Okay, I could live with the other one. But I can't.
How adorable is that?
Oh no.
Lucas, you're on me.
OMG.
Oh, I think OMG. I saw that.
I love this hat. I don't even know who this baby is, but
You're going to be shocked when you see him. That's a really cute cap.
Oh my god, this is an adorable little bedtime
TV. Oh my gosh, I've never seen one like this.
Yeah, me either.
That is so cute. It's a tank top, a ribbed tank top.
Ribbed.
Ribbed. Oh. How adorable.
Guys, look at this.
Aww.
Does he have a belly plate? If he doesn't, we could just use one of our other boy ones.
I don't think.
We have a lot of them. I ordered my own boy belly plate once, remember, Mom?
Mm-hmm. In the beginning, your first reborn for Alex.
Oh, yeah. I still like try to buy stuff for them, but I don't. That was like $40. I spent $40, I think. But I'm okay with that.
We didn't show. Is this a diaper?
I would still.
Oh, I think I've seen him in this with that tank top. That's what was so cute. It was like this. This tank and the diaper cover. Oh, I think it's. Oh, it matches. See? That's adorable. I love that. But I am having trouble with this camera focusing tonight.
Okay, that is adorable. I love the little bear face. Oh, that goes with the bib.
Oh, how cute.
No. That cannot be possible. Okay.
This is adorable.
Guys, I need to tell you what happened.
Thank you so much for all these outfits, Sarah.
OMG. This shirt is adorable, and we have a spit bib that matches this.
We do?
Yeah. Do you want me to go get it? All right.
No. Do you know where it is?
Yes.
Got milk?
I'll go get it. Okay, guys, so I could not find the bib, but, you know, I didn't want to take a long time. So a birth certificate will be at the end, which we always forget I'll remember that.
So let's try to
remember.
Birth certificate.
Okay. So, let's do it.
What are we doing? He's smaller than I expected.
Look at his clothes. Okay. He's a textured baby. I'm so excited for Halloween. OMG. That is so cute. I love like the pinkish skin. My mom knows me. We both like are in the same phases. Like not phases, but like when we see a baby, like we like, right now we like the like different babies. Like the ones with like bad.
Yeah.
I miss you so much, Mommy.
Like our Sophia. Gianna's, first of all, wait.
Okay, so his legs are... I'm just going to lay down. Are adorable. I'm laying down because I'm blocking the light. Hey, anything to... I'll do anything. Mom, you have to... Oh, my God.
You have to like stay there for a second and let the camera focus. And then, so I'll teach you some more. If it's odd, if it's blurry.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this one.
So, his artist is Pearl from Happiness Nursery in Australia.
Okay, let's move to the hands.
Oh,
look at his little belly, his baby fat. I'm doing it the wrong way. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. But at least we get to see his Huggies diaper. Okay. Here's his cute little hands. OMG. I love seeing the elbow bone. I never really see that a lot. That like feels weird.
Yeah, there you go. See his fingernails.
Going close. I love the hands. You need two hands for this. I'll give you a hand. Get it? I'll give you a hand. I love closed fists. For right now, I love closed fists. I used to love open, but I love closed right now. I wonder if he's awake or asleep.
So.
Alright, oh my god, that hand's terrible. I love how the fingers, though, can sort of move.
Yeah.
Don't move them all the way, guys. They'll snap off.
They will.
Well, they could. I don't think they'll snap off. Be careful. But
that's what people like, and then they can hold the hand.
But, yeah, if you move them all the way back, yeah, of course they'll snap off. All right, let's do the face. All right, I don't think oh, yes, we do have diaper head. Good job. Okay.
Wait, slide on this way. Why is he jabbing this?
One. Here's the other thing. Mom.
He's got these funny feet.
Mommy, come on. Quick.
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, he's really here. He's sleeping. Oh, my God, I think oh my god, he's cute. OMG, look at his hair. OMG.
Yeah, it's false and it's made to stick up.
Oh, okay.
Guys, I don't know if I'm blocking lighting.
Go put some hair gel on that. I'm just kidding. He looks like an Ethan. He does. He looks like Danny's baby.
We don't have Ethan, do
I
we?
Hate Danny. Just kidding.
Oh, he looks like Danny. Oh my god, I feel like I've seen this kit before.
You have.
But I haven't seen this precise baby. But I've seen this kid before. I like him. I like this kid.
Mama.
He's adorable.
Mama.
Face him this way.
I'm going to change him and my baby.
Let's put his hair up. That's one of his beauties.
Wait, so what are we naming him?
His beautiful soft hair.
What are we naming him?
Huh?
What are we naming him? Okay. Mom, you are crazy.
Why do you keep doing that? It's supposed to be up all like that.
Okay, well, what are we naming him?
Don't you see?
Yes, I want to know his name. Ethan, right?
How soft it is.
Should be Ethan? He looks like Ethan. Okay. That's his name, guys. Name reveal is Ethan.
This phone. I apologize for this camera going
in
and out tonight.
You're not gonna see this. That now is a pain.
His hair is so soft.
Okay, I hate these snaps because I can never do them right. But today, hopefully I could. Okay. I don't know what I did wrong.
Well, it's okay for
what
now.
What did I do wrong? No, that's not okay. I need to get this done. Okay, hold on. I'm going to try this. Try this again.
Okay, we pick this up.
I ripped the clothing. Just kidding. Baby, you stay there.
All
right,
let's
go up there. I got to say I all the time. Wait, why am I singing that old song? Okay, wait, I think I got it. He looks like the original one, but pale.
This is his actual voice, because that's what Pearl does. So this is Happiness.
She made that? Mom, can I hold it?
Yep, you're holding and there's a glare. And this is Bryson.
Bryson.
So he's was just born in June, so he's very new. He's a newborn. Sculptor Jade Warner.
It's only September and he's
and
new.
I believe we're gonna look because he has he's a limited edition.
He is. No wonder why he's so cute. No, I'm just kidding. All babies.
Prototype certificate. So he's a prototype.
Of course not.
Go easy on his hair.
There. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it down.
No, I like it up.
But I don't like it up.
I do, and that's why I bought him, because I like his hair up.
He looks like a shark boy.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
You have to do it the right way.
He looks like shark boy with spiky hair.
So, here we go. Prototype vinyl kit. And reborn by G. Vago. Pearl. Certificate of Authenticity.
Jonna, the last name. Pet. No, I'm just kidding. That's not my last name. That's not my last name. Mommy. I need
then,
to start shaving. Actually, my legs are really hairy. This brush can
okay, so. Out. Oh, wait, is this something else? Or she gave us. Oh, this is what came with him originally. The Welcome Baby Boy and Happiness Nursery Australia. Awesome.
Meg is here.
Huh?
Meg is here.
We're not finished with our video, John.
Cindy's,
let's say goodbye.
Cindy's looking in the window.
So what? Let's say goodbye.
My neighbors, guys. Okay, guys. Thank you all for watching. Please click.
Wait, I gotta get it to come in before we leave because this is so getting me. Maybe I was.
Oh my God.
I know it, but.
I don't know why I do that. It's really weird.
Okay, I just had him and then you moved it. I just had it come in.
That looks creepy.
Okay, so anyways, thanks guys for watching.
Please click like, comment down below if you think he's cute and if you want me to do more videos with him, and please subscribe. All right, I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.